Brand. Reclaiming the balance of my 1 minute, I do want to recognize the Republican MVP who did get a legitimate hit, Steve Pearce from New Mexico. And I will point out to my friends on the minority side that this victory last night, while it is the third in a row in the modern era, makes it 36 Republicans, 19 Democrats, and one tie. I yield back, Madam Chairwoman.
You done lately.